Hello and welcome everybody. This is Fitch AI, and let's see how can we do this Rosat on 18 December. So Ali can see here is about to have this, okay, about the stop line right here, about the stop line right here. So there is no doubt about what I am saying about it on the support and resistance, and this movement will be actually at I think that it should be activated and the true. So however, aside is about having this on the strategic form here right now. For the increasing momentum, this will be absolutely important to find out why we are looking for this and how can this really being related from the start. As you can think, that it's really possible for every single step that is needed about it. And as you can see, and as you can think, this will be absolutely the thing that you want to understand, as I think that is really measure from the part where it has to be started from. And that is still exactly to find out why we are looking for this, because if you are going down trend next time about this, this will be exactly starting from one Fibonacci level, and this is still has to be a very good to continue to a next target, which is here, about here. So that is my opinion right now about the side of the price prediction on Fitch AI. As you can think right here about the we broke 0.57, so about to decrease the momentum a little bit right here through the way right now. That is about to have a downtrend about this kind, and then a little bit decrease. As you can think about it, that it still has to be, I think that it should really be measured about what is going about and how can this really being related through our side and through our explanation, as it has been decreasing the momentum a lot here right now. So as you can see, it has been a thing that it should be really related to what you want about it, as you think that it's really possible. So that is my opinion about from November to December. So this has a very huge difference about it. And that is all to help you today's video, guys. Thank you for watching.